LifeStart is an innovative program for calves that harnesses the power of nature. LifeStart uses neonatal nutrition, health, comfort, and animal welfare to boost lifetime performance. Identical genetics can be expressed in calves in quite different ways. Science has shown that desirable genes can be activated by creating certain conditions, and this can be done without any change to the underlying DNA sequence. This science is called epigenetics. For dairy farmers, epigenetics means making the most of calves' DNA. In other words, epigenetics unlocks the full potential of calf DNA to optimize productivity. Multiple factors influence your herd's genetic expression. Nutrition is one of the most important. Early nutrition, especially of newborns, can affect calves' epigenetics. Newborns are meant to drink milk. Actually, calves should get as much colostrum as possible at birth, and it should be followed by a milk replacer and, finally, by feed, given in many feedings, just like in nature. Rearing optimally healthy heifers is crucial to improving your farm's profitability in years to come. Farmers can use nutrition to have a direct impact on their future returns.
So definitely for character, we are in a preventative mode right from the dry cow stage. And we do have a facility where we actually birth our calves, our maternity barn, and also a clinical setting is we have probably over 300 SOPs, standard operating procedures for raising a single baby calf. And every one of those are their living SOPs. And right from the birthing process to our calving barns here, there's a clear direction as to how those babies are handled as far as wiping them down immediately after they're birthed right into blankets, and we keep them as clean and sterile as possible.
Our heifers used to freshen at 30 months, and we have been able to at this point lower that freshening time to right now at 24 months. Our goal is to get them in at 23, and I believe we're very close to that now.
I view epigenetics as an exciting field of research that helps us explain what some of our producers have felt they have observed for years in terms of kind of the interaction between the environment behind the calf and the way we feed that calf in specific windows of opportunity and in allowing her to express her full genetic potential that we know we've all been focusing on for many years.
Unlock your calves' full potential and set them up for lifetime performance.